Hello there, silly man, pulling your sword out of your hilt. Hello, this is the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar, and he's gone. Last episode, we learned from, what's her name? The little girl here in town we returned Felix to. We learned from her how to speak to animals. So we're going to go try to speak to some animals. There is, in our house, there's a dog, and in the tavern, either the tavern here, or in Crystal, or both, there is a cat. So I'll attempt to speak to all of these entities. Unfortunately, now I don't know where crap is. So, but we do have to get out of here. I haven't played for a while, so bear with me. Alright, so we need to go all the way up and... I'm not sure where our house is. I don't think it's here, but we will go look. I don't think we were facing that way. No, we were not. Please beg my pardon. Think we're headed the right way now? Yeah. Alright, let's see what's up here. The Guild of Warriors, that's what we're looking for. Somehow I think that's the tavern. So where's our house? This is the house of Chandra. While a most excellent song, I don't need to go here. So let's see where we are. Let's keep going. Let's go over here to the tavern. I'm pretty damn sure that's a tavern anyway. It's like all the way down here. Merchandise. And buy merchandise. I think I do have some stuff to buy and sell. I'm not sure. Oh, it's nighttime. Is the tavern always open? I think this is not what we're looking for either. Yeah, food. Here we go. Oh! Change of perspective. Alright, where's this dog? Now we can talk to it. Quite an odd name though, House of Family. Is this something I can look at? No. Where's this doggy? Hello, doggy. Ouchie, ouchie. Yeah, not in any of this crap. I have taken everything out of here, right? I guess so. Either that or there was nothing in there to begin with. Damn, where's this dog? Give me the doggy! This goes back out, right? There's no excuse to be lost like this in my own house. There he is. You hear barking in the kitchen. I should hear words, actually. I guess I've looked at all these. Or some of them. Spike. Okay. Hello, Spike. Woof woof. Hello, my friend. Nice that you could come. Woof. Have you brought some food with you? I have only got an old bone. It is completely bare. Woof woof woof. Food. What did legend say? I can say nothing about that. Mm-hmm. About a quest. Nothing. He can join our group? Apparently he can join our group. That is interesting. Sewers? Any secrets? Let's see if there's anything. Can't say much about anything, can he? Gotta ask him about the bone. All right. I don't know what we can ask him, so let us. Yeah. I have a dog in our party. Woof, woof, woof! Yes, let's catch some hares. I wasn't planning on fighting rabbits. Spike. So here's his bone. He's got, well, 40 hit points. No experience. No money, of course. He can attack for 12, defend for 8. Here's all his stats. Kind of want to look at the bone, but do I have to bring it into my own inventory? Of course, he knows only animal language. So he's really good with search. And listen. Makes sense. And swimming. He is fast. And dexterous. Not that intelligent, of course. No magic. Not so charismatic. You don't think he's a good-looking doggy? So, wait. You know, if I think I've if I made him the lead, he could have looked at it. Because I'm looking for this. Doesn't tell you anything. Alright. Can I just give it to him? No, she still has it. I don't want to use it. I want to transfer bone there. Why didn't that work? Who do I want to give it to? Spike! Why doesn't that work? That's interesting. Now I can successfully give it to Silk. Now Silk has the bone. I guess maybe you just can't give things to the dog, because well, it's a dog, it can't take things from you, maybe? Should indicate that then. Transfer which item? Yeah, whoever has the bone is stuck with it. So I have some things I want to sell. That's unfortunate, we can't give things to him. Sphere of opening. I want to find out what these rings are about. A dagger, a war axe, leather boots. I definitely want to sell some things. Alright, so we've got a doggy companion. So let's head on out of here, since you can't really say much to him, but apparently he's gonna help us fight and stuff. I guess he'll bite stuff. So we are here. So that's the home. Alright. Now this is the graveyard. I think this then would be the inn, the tavern, maybe, or I'm thinking this actually. All right, so let's get over there. Let's just see what is dead ahead. Oh, alright. This way, right? Services. I think we're facing the wrong way for that. This is the horse stables. We want to go that way. Dancing Dragon. Yeah, let's look for a cat. And no, I don't remember where it is. Just somewhere. Thank you. definitely not in there. Was that a cat? Yes! Hello, my animal-speaking friend. Apparently they do not understand you. Oh. It's me who speaks up. What? Why? Who knows? Oh, it's Gripban who knows how to he must have been selected when we completed the quest. Alright, so we need Gripban active. I'm not aware of this. Cirrus. He will not join our party, at least at present. At least not at present. Hello! Nice to meet you personally. For once, the saviors of all cats in Twin Lake. It was really a brave act to get rid of the horrid Rat King. Nobody could set a paw on the street anymore without being chased by his cronies. I would like to show you my gratitude, but the only thing I can offer is a secret. Reveal your secrets. Perhaps you've already wondered where the Guild of Thieves is. Yeah, I figured it might have been in another town or something. Everyone knows it is in Twin Lake, but almost nobody knows the exact place. Well, I know where you must look. To the north of the room with the stairs to the wine cellar, there is a room with two chimneys. Okay, wait. To the north of the room with the stairs to the wine cellar. The north of that room. Okay, wine cellar room. There is a room with two chimneys. The wall exactly in the middle between the chimneys is just an illusion. You should know that the sister of the landlord is the guild's mistress. She feels that everyone who wants to become a member of the guild must first solve the quest of finding it. Well, I guess Silk cheated. Alright, interesting. Anything else to say? Well, you found the guild. I hope my little tip helped you. Meow. Many thanks again for your help against the Rat King. I don't hear cats meow twice in a row, so it doesn't sound... I can't sound realistic. I can't even try. Sorry. You like to eat plants. Cats like to chew on plants. A wine cellar? No. You don't know anything about that. We still have to go down to that wine cellar. Alright, I guess nothing else. We want to... Cool, find the Guild of Thieves. To the north of the room with... Alright, so... Isn't that up this way? Me, that's him. I got myself mixed up with the other person walking around. I'm like, why am I clicking this way and not going that way? Oh, and is this the cook? I think it is. A few weeks ago, I lost my old ring. It fell through a gap in a drain cover, and I couldn't find it. If you bring the ring back to me, you can have the crystal ball. Okay, I wonder if that's down in the wine cellar as well. Do I have ring as a choice now? No. Crystal ball. Yeah, I got an anonymous tip saying to ask the chef about a quest. Very random. So I say, is this the cook? I'm the cook. Okay, it's his ring somewhere. If he lost it here, it's gonna be down the wine cellar. Okay, maybe the wine cellar is not where I remembered it was. Is that the same cat? It is. Is this the way out? I think so. Alright, so where is this wine cellar? No, not him. Well, these are not chimneys. Unfortunately, I haven't played in a few weeks. I don't remember where stuff is. It's too bad we can't get a map of the inside of this place. Seems like I've been all around, haven't I? I don't know where else it could be. I thought it was more over in this direction for some reason. Wait, I didn't go through here, did I? Two chimneys. Ah ha ha, nice. This is probably the last place I looked, too. A sign is hanging on the door. Guild of Thieves of Lyramion. Members or potential members only. Okay, so who wants to be a thief? Silk. So I'll make him active in case he needs to be active. Membership of the thief guild costs 500 gold. That's all our gold? Which skills should be trained? Attack, parry, okay, we've got this many, so. Find traps, I think this is detect traps, because, no, not detect traps, disarm traps, pick locks. Silk has reached level 1. The maximum of LP is now 16. Silk needs from the next level 69 experience. Nice! So we've got a thief! He has gone from wannabe thief to actual thief. And now can he... Short bow. Can you wear studded leather now? Wait. Nice, you got him with studded leather. Nice. He went from 4. I just realized, guys, he went from 4 hit points up to 16. Wow. We'll compare that to Trazric, who's got 24. Silk is doing well. Now, I hope these arrows will autofill. I don't know if they would, though. I just realized he's got this hat. Alright. Alright, good. I don't know if there's anything else need to be done with him. That was a surprise. I didn't think I'd find the Guild of Thieves, Thieves Guild here. So I'm gonna be leveling up, find traps, disarm traps, pick locks. Quite a bit. His swimming is really good. 80% out of 95. Of course, you could always level up attack and parry and all that stuff. Parry is basically defense. Alright, good. That was a very nice kitty. I like that kitty. Good spike for not attacking the nice kitty. Sweet. Hidden Guild of Thieves. So we need to sell stuff. I got injured by a chow. So selling things is there, I believe. Merchandise. Alright. So. We shall sell the things. All the things. What do you want to sell to me? About this... club, 48 gold, regular clothes, 3 gold, anything else, I will not buy that, we have to get a grip band. I'll sell this dagger. I might want to hold on to the war axe. I didn't mean to do that. No. Trying to just make him active. Thank you. Dagger. 109 gold. I think we're gonna hold on to this stuff. I will not buy that. Gold brooch. Iron ring. Just out of curiosity. 17 gold. Nope. Iron ring. So we probably have to get these things identified or something. Just can't afford that right now. Because if we do, like, load up with items, I'm just gonna end up start trying things on. Just as cautious about cursed things. Because this is the kind of game that would definitely give you cursed things. You will not buy the bone. What a picky merchant. Alright. Alright, we got our stuff. I guess we're good, right? I had a little list of things I wanted to do. Go to the dog, talk to the cat and the dancing dragon. Sell stuff. Alright, done. So now we have to go to Jewel. Oh no, not Jewel, but Crystal. enlist Griban in the Paladin Guild. We need to heal Griban's stun, which I believe we can do in Crystal. And check out the Jewel Tavern to see if there's a cat there to talk to as well. So I know I didn't get a lot done, I was just like wandering around a lot. I hope you guys are okay with that. We definitely need to like heal up and stuff. But yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.